Hello, I'm Dominic Wallace, Head of Development for the Society of Antiquaries. I've chosen this for my Christmas stocking. This is the one thing I'd like to have most of all, because it's a brilliant piece of satire by George Cruikshank. It's called the Antiquarian Society. And why I love it so much, especially for Christmas, is Christmas in our family is always a time to share jokes, and particularly satire is always a Christmas edition of the private eye going around the dining room table at Christmas. The other thing about Cruikshank is I studied Dickens at school, and I remember more about the Dickens stories through Cruikshank's drawings than actually remembering the written words. He was a brilliant caricaturist, and he was so good, in fact, that George IV paid him £100 not to do a caricature of him. Well, clearly the Society of Antiquaries couldn't afford £100, so they had to lump it. Well, what I love so much about it is you have the president of the society presiding over the august fellowship, and here he's saying, "Behold, gentlemen, a most curious relic of antiquity." No one's paying him the foggiest bit of attention, and the antiquity he's holding is saying something so rude, I can't repeat it because it is Christmas. And on the table in front of them, the antiquities which they're about to study aren't quite antiquities at all. We have a sarcophagus, which is actually a pig trough, and a Roman vase, which is a commode, and even these funerary urns here are quite clearly jars of pickles. Now, this is precisely the sort of thing that would give the Wallace family a good laugh, and it would have been passed around the Christmas table, so I would choose the Cruikshank.